You know, growing up, there's many things in life that gets confusing. I remember I played a lot of sports, and in my day it was the three, baseball, basketball, and football, that rotated around the year. And we always wanted to be on the winning team. Well, you learn a lot about teamwork as you grow up, and you know, that's the old saying that there's no I in team. And people stress that all the time. But you know, it got confusing many times because what is wrong with achieving yourself? So one time my mom explained it to me, and she put it this way: there's no I in team, but there is an achievement. So let me explain what that means. It means that you play and do everything for your team to win. And if you put your team first and you help your team succeed, but there's nothing wrong with you achieving yourself as well. There's nothing wrong with you having that success and that you striving to do the best that you can. So you balance out to where you win with the team, but you balance out to where you continue to grow, because if you're not pushing your own achievement, you can stunt your growth. So I've taken that on in life, and I teach that to other leaders. We teach it to those that are leading or that those that we are leading, because we want our people to excel. Certainly we want our team to win, but we want the people that we are leading to achieve as well. So that's the lesson for today. Thank you.